She's your queen to me.
Well, that's like, yeah, I'm tired. I am really freaking tired.
Giving body the body that I don't have.
Because God gonna give you what you want. Continue to complain. He gonna give you what you want just to show you it's not what you need.
Do these points expire?
No, I ain't lying. I ain't hiding. I've been grinding, multiplying. I've been trying to get my weight up, staying prayed up, meditating and taking time away. You always posting up pictures, trying to look like you winning. I'm writing rhymes in the kitchen.
Good morning, y'all. It's your girl Jalise, and I am back with another video. If you are a returning subscriber, thanks for coming back. If you are new, you like my vibe, stay a while and hit that subscribe button. But happy Thursday. I am getting ready to go into office, and I'm actually going into the office a little bit early because the girls are on spring break, so I don't have to drop Zuri off or anything. So that's what we're about to do, y'all. I feel good. It's only two more days, and I gotta order something like right now. I'm filling up my little pill thing, my prebiotics. I told y'all this is the one I take, the probiotics with prebiotics and cranberry. Don't fall on the floor. So I bought this little container so I don't have to take my entire pill. As of right now, this is the only thing I'm taking. I'm not taking any vitamins as of right now because I'm still looking for some actual capsules versus the tablets. So this is what I end up getting. I put my medicine and everything in here, and I just take it on the go because it's way easier than just carrying this big old bottle, y'all. So I'm gonna get my bag and everything together. I think we may stop by Starbucks because I have so many points and everything on there because I'm not paying for nothing this morning. I would like me a matcha. I haven't had a matcha in a while, and probably either some egg bites or a turkey breakfast sandwich or something. I don't know, y'all. So let me finish getting stuff together. I have to run some more things through the trash. I've been cleaning my basement out, y'all, and everything. But yeah, your girl feels good.
Perfume of the day. Let's see. I don't know. What does do to YSL? Y'all can't even see me. You can't even see me. So we're just gonna do YSL. Yeah, see, I'm running through my perfumes. So yeah, I know it's time to re-up. But we're not gonna use like that much though. I mean, get like that much. I'm debating on if I wanted to wear my watch. If I'm not really dressy. But if I'm not really dressy, I just got these black pumps on. So I can just leave this on right here. So I don't know, y'all. So let me go ahead, grab my bag, get in the car, and I'll see y'all in a minute.
Hello, welcome to Starbucks. What can I get for you?
Well, can I get a tall iced matcha latte?
Okay.
With almond milk and one pump of vanilla syrup.
Okay.
And then can I get the egg white and roasted red pepper bites?
Okay,
that'll be all.
Got that tall iced matcha latte, one pump of vanilla made with almond milk and the egg white. It might just gonna be a little bit.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, y'all. So, told you I got these points and whatnot. We're going to use them today. We're going to use them. Did I lose them? Yeah, did I lose my points? Y'all got a gift card? I don't know.
Hello.
Can I get a straw as well? Thank you. Okay, so I got my stuff. I don't even think I was able to use my points. Do these points expire? I just know I didn't. I just know that my points didn't expire, and I think they did. That defeats the whole purpose. That's why you need to check stuff before you pull up. That's why you need to check stuff before you pull up, y'all. I am freaking ashy. I'm extremely ashy. Ugh. I'm not on time either, y'all. We're not gonna say late. We're just gonna say I'm not on time. We're gonna change that up. Yeah, I'm just not on time. And then I had to turn back around. Well, I got to the end of my street, and I should have tasted this matcha first. I had got to the end of my street. I didn't get far and realized that I did not have my badge with me. And if I didn't have my badge, I wasn't gonna be able to get in the building. Okay, that's good. All right, y'all, let me get to this job. And I'll probably see y'all probably once I get out, because I'm gonna leave early today because it's supposed to start storming. I don't even know why I'm going in. Part of the forecast say it's gonna storm coming in at noon, but not in my area. In my area, they're saying around like 3-4, which the same thing happened on Tuesday, which is why I didn't go in either, because they said it was gonna storm at noon, y'all. And it didn't do anything until later on, and it like rained. But it didn't rain like hard, so I don't know. So I may end up leaving at noon today. I'm not exactly sure. I need to put some lotion on. I definitely need to put some lotion on. So let me go get my life together, and I will talk to y'all in a little bit. It is Friday morning and 7:28. It's April 19th. Oh yeah, it's Friday. That's all I'm gonna say. It's Friday. It hasn't really been a bad week or whatever, but it's Friday. TGIF. But I wanted to do a Bible study really quick with you all this morning, because as you all know that I am in Numbers. I'm finishing up Numbers. I should be done with Numbers, if not today, tomorrow. Just depending on how I'm reading and how I'm understanding, because sometimes I'll take a little bit more time to dig in like I was doing last night. But I think we take life for granted. And I'm gonna say we, because we all definitely do. There's not one person, because like I said, there's not one perfect person on this earth, in this world. We definitely take life for granted. And I don't think, and as I'm reading through Numbers and how Moses, well, first of all, we take life for granted. I don't think we understand the love that God actually has for us. And like John 3:16 say, like, for God so loved the world that he gave his only son. He gave his only son. Like, I don't even know the whole rest of the thing though. But he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. For God did not send his son into the world to condemn the world, but for the world through him might be saved. And I think we take that for granted, y'all. I think we honestly take that for granted, because as I was reading Numbers and throughout the whole thing, y'all know Numbers pretty much follows, it should have followed Exodus, but you know, you got Leviticus in between, and Leviticus just goes into a lot of like the offerings, the laws, and just this, all the other stuff, like the laws and stuff. And then you get back into Numbers, which picks back up for when the children of Israel is in the wilderness, y'all. Now I know, y'all know it took them 40 years, which should have been less, a week journey. I don't know quite, it's 11 days, should have been like 11 day journey. Is it 11 days? Don't quote me on that. Y'all always fact check me. Always fact check me. If y'all hear me talking about something, correct me, because we all learning.
Dang, the heat. Why is the heat popping on? Why is the heat coming on? But anywho, yeah, they were in the wilderness for 40 days, so that's when numbers pick back up, and it kind of goes back into the offerings and stuff as well. But I got to numbers, well, I'm on numbers 26 now. But as I was reading, okay, we get to the yeah, I know the Israelite throughout the whole entire, just this whole entire journey, when God trying to free these people, he's doing what he needs to do. That's why I tell you have to trust the process, because if God would have took them straight for the 11-day journey, they would have not been prepared for the battles that they were going to take upon, going, you know, running into these armies and stuff. They were not going to be ready, so God has to prepare them. But yet they were just being so disobedient. They were being very disobedient, y'all, and very ungrateful throughout this whole entire journey. They kept complaining about what they didn't have in the wilderness and kept on, you know, blaming the Lord and blaming Moses for taking them out of Egypt, because they may have not had a good life in Egypt, but at least that they were fed and this and that. And they kept on complaining about that. And I was just telling y'all how they kept complaining about, they was tired of eating manna, so God gave them the meat. God gave them what they wanted. God gave them more than what they wanted, and they got sick of it. Like I said, it came with a plague. But, because God gonna give you what you want. Continue to complain. He gonna give you what you want just to show you it's not what you need. Like, I'm a testimony of that. I'm a testimony of things I prayed for and asked God for. And he's steady telling me that I don't need things, but he's gonna give it to me anyway just to show me that I did not need that. Plenty of stories on that, y'all. But it goes to show, like, these children of Israel, like, so many people was dying, y'all. So many people was dying of plagues because of their unfaithfulness. And when we get to the death of Aaron, it just made me, like, realize and wake up, like, dang. And the whole reason, from my understanding, Aaron died because, you know, the children of Israel were complaining about how thirsty they was, and Aaron and Moses took that back to the Lord, and the Lord told Moses to hold up the rock and speak to the rock. Now, Aaron was right there, and this is just their unfaithfulness as well. He told him to speak to the rock, but Moses ended up striking the rock twice, and then the water poured out, and for that disobedience, Aaron died, in which we're going to get to Moses as well, but I'm not quite there yet, but I kind of read into it as far as the death of Moses as well. But Aaron died before, well, where I've gotten into, it was numbers 20 and 12. The Lord spoke to Moses and Aaron, because you did not believe me to hallow me in the eyes of the children of Israel. Therefore, you should not bring this assembly into the land which I have given them. So they were not able to be entered into the promised land. And, you know, Aaron ended up dying. And he died at the age of 123. And we haven't got to Moses yet. But when I tell y'all the punishments, like the judgment that God would bring down on you back then, baby, I am glad. And that's what made me say that I don't think I really understand and really appreciate and just, I'm not gonna say appreciate, but just how much God loves us. Because the punishment, like, don't get me wrong, God has mercy and grace for all of us, and he forgives us. We bring it to him, repent, and he will forgive us and no longer bring it back up. But sometimes it also comes with consequences. Yes, you will be forgiven, but at the end of the day, we still get punished and judged for our actions. And the whole reason that God, it was just so much of all this sin, is like God saved us by sending his son, y'all. Like, our sins and everything is already forgiven. Like, it's already forgiven. And it's like, all you have to do is believe and confess. That's all you have to do, y'all. And it's just, I'm just so grateful. I am very grateful, y'all. Because it just made me really just think about, like, God's judgment, baby. The wrath of God that he be sending. Because the Israelites, all they did was complain. And he literally be trying to save them and bring them up out of Egypt into the promised land. But all they kept doing was complaining and just being so ungrateful. And I just look at myself as well. And it's like, and that's why I tell everybody, you have to trust the process and be careful for the things that you pray for. Because sometimes that process is going to be hard, and you got to go through that process in order to strengthen you to get what you've been praying for. And I'm still getting there. And baby, when I say numbers is definitely T, y'all. And I am so excited. Like I said, I'm on numbers 26, and it's 36 books. 36th chapter in the book of Numbers, and I'm finna get ready and start up on, Deuteronomy. I'm so excited to get into Deuteronomy, y'all. Like, I've been in this book like crazy, y'all. Get y'all a Bible. And sometimes I do go to different translations because this is the New King James Version, which, you know, that's where I'm at right now. But I do look at CSB and NIV, NLT. I look at a lot of different versions as well. But this right here, y'all, this is my baby. This is my baby. And I'm actually going to sit and do a little Bible study with y'all because, you know, I take my little and show y'all. I kind of used to go through and show y'all how I used to, how I was studying stuff. But we're going to kind of, we're going to get back into it, y'all. Because, baby, like, it is tea. Like, I don't think people understand what's going on up in this book, y'all. Like, that's it, y'all. But that's a little quick Bible study I want to go over. And I just want to let y'all know, like, God is real. Like, God is so real. And I just say we just don't know or understand how much God loves us, that he literally sent his son for us, like for our sins. Like, and I've been watching so many different podcasts and everything, and it's like to feed my spirit, y'all. When I say there are so many people that have things that's going on, that I have things like that I go through, and it's like, because we are not alone out here. And that's why I freely express my journey with you all. And I've just been started to kind of open up a little bit more about certain things, just far as like my body, just embracing my mommy wounds. And I'm stepping into a whole different era, y'all. Like, your girl finna be 35. I'm finna be 35, and it's a process, and I'm seeing the process. Like, y'all, it does not happen overnight. It doesn't happen overnight. And just feeding my spirit and just looking at different podcasts and knowing that other, you know, women out here go through the same thing that I'm going through, which I'm going to open up a little bit more about some of the things that I've been just battling. And because, you know, sometimes I try to separate things and just keep a lot of things like off the internet, just, you know, just for my sanity. And because I see some people that just be very vulnerable sometimes. It's just, and I don't have that type of audience. Like, I love y'all. I love y'all down. Like, I love y'all. Because, like, and I see I'm getting more new subbies. And I really appreciate and thank y'all. Because, like, the more and more I have to just be myself. And y'all notice I haven't been doing anything lately in my vlogs. And I've noticed a lot that I'm doing now, I just been talking. The one I was editing this morning, and it's like, I'm going to keep it in because, baby, that's life. It's a vlog. It's things that I've just gone through, and it's just, I have not just been going out, y'all. I just haven't been in that space. I went to a birthday party, and that was pretty much it a couple weeks ago, and that's just where I met y'all. I told you I'd be up and down. I'm up and down, but I'm just so glad for the space that I'm in, and, you know, the era that I'm just pretty much stepping into. I'm finna get ready to clock in a minute, y'all. I'm about to probably drink me a protein shake. I'm trying to see if I do a banana too. So I drink my protein shake at 7:40. And then, hold on, y'all. Let me get myself together. I'll be back. Morning, y'all. It is a really nice, beautiful Sunday. Not Sunday, Saturday morning. I'm gonna say a beautiful sunny Saturday morning. You all can see I opened up my blinds and everything, but I'm trying to figure out what I want done to my hair. Now, I have been coming to y'all talking about my dang on hair, everything gonna clip, and it's about time. It's definitely about time. Now, everybody in my household got their hair done except for Mark. So now I'm trying to figure out what can I do to mine, because I'm just tired of it. I forgot I cleaned all this up. Ooh, this look good. Yeah, I was cleaning my basement up. But anyway, that's beside the point. But, so, let me set y'all here. When I organized everything, I ended up putting all of my hair in this little tote. Or whatever. So, I'm trying to figure out what we're going to do. Now, I did flexi work. Can y'all see me? Have I been blurred out? Let me block out the sun. Oh, well, that window's back there. Yeah, y'all gonna have to deal with it right now. But I'm trying to figure it out, y'all. And I was finna buy some more hair. When I was at the beauty supply, I'm like, no, I need to figure out what I have here and kind of go from there. Now I have bought this little cheap hair. I can't, that don't do nothing for me. Don't hold a curl, don't do nothing. That was my little bang that I wanted. But, I don't know, y'all. I got so much hair. I have so much hair, and it's like a lot of this hair is curly hair, because y'all know that's all I wear is curly hair for real. Looking for my wigs though. It's position y'all different. There we go. Maybe that's a little bit better. I have windows everywhere in this basement, but yeah, I'm trying to find the wigs. Okay, now this is what we're working with. And the thing is, I don't even think they washed. That's the thing. I think I need to wash it. Oh, this one's still pretty. Did I wash this one? No, this look a little. I don't think I washed it. I thought I had washed two of my wigs at the same time. So I'm just trying to figure out which one. Should I go back to the bob? Okay, now this one is washed. Okay, now we're working with something. Okay, the bob is washed, so it smells good. I knew I had washed two of them. Is this the right bob? I think we're gonna put this one on, y'all. We're gonna put this one on, and I need to take these upstairs. I definitely want to wash this one. We're bringing the wigs back, y'all. Yes, we are bringing them back, and I think I want to. This one's clean, no. No, this one's clean. I don't know. We'll take this upstairs too. Was the one I'm taking? No. This one, and wash this one. Oh, this is my favorite here. Which, by the way, is too stringy, so I'm going to leave that alone. Here go the clip-ins that I was looking for. So it was some clip-ins I was finna. No. Where the rest of them at? Because that's what I was going to do. You know what? Just forget it. I don't care. Okay. I'm all over the place this morning, y'all. So, we're going to do with these two.
Anywho, y'all. It is Saturday morning. What time is it? It's 7:50. I didn't go to the gym this morning because I just didn't want to. Like, I just been getting up, going to the gym. I've been working out. I didn't even talk to y'all. I told y'all I had stopped vlogging. And I had just started back vlogging. What was that? Whatever day that was, I started back vlogging. Whatever I started this vlog. I think it was Thursday. Something like that. But I finally got caught up on my vlogs and everything, y'all. But yeah, I had started going back to the gym during the evening time. Y'all know, when I got serious with my fitness journey, I was going to the gym after work or whatever. So I started back doing that. And it's just been a lot more easier for me because I'm not rushing to try to get back home by a certain time to get the kids ready, and I can just take my time and do what I need to do. So that's something that I started back doing, y'all. Yeah, she's washed and all clean. So I think I'm gonna put her on today. Yeah, she looks good. She looks really good. I was thinking about putting her on, but I really don't want to deal with all that lace. This got a full lace. I don't know what it's called. I don't know. I just don't feel like dealing with no lace all the way around. So she's going to have to. We ain't going to have to worry about her. But since she's all clean, we're going to go ahead and just put her on. I think this is like a 4x6. No, 4x4. I don't know. I told you, I don't be knowing the names of these wigs. How they be doing it or whatever. So I'm just flat ironing her on this phone. This mannequin head that I have right here. Let me just roll it down instead of bend it. I don't know if y'all can see it. I don't even know if this camera is on here correctly, because I have a case on here. But so I just put her on this mannequin head or whatever. Well, stand. And I'm gonna go ahead and just flat iron it off my head, especially that way I can get my back. Because my hair is all flexi rod and everything right now, because I did it last night, but it looks really good once I take it off. And I'll style it. Like, it looks really good at this point. But once, you know, I start moving throughout my day and stuff, it just, let me plug this flat iron while I'm talking. And out of all the flat irons that I have, y'all, these are the best ones. And these are Infinity Pro Conair. I don't know how long ago I got these, but these are the best ones. The best one that I have. Y'all know it's always that old school stuff that works. I don't even know the temperature, it just go up to 30, so I don't know. But anywho, like I said, it's cool or whatever for the time being, but once I get out, and not even get out, just once I start moving around, y'all know how the hair starts stiffening up. It definitely needs to be washed, like I was stating before. But I'm just going ahead. I don't even know why I flexi routed it, honestly. I don't know. Then, like, my actual hair, I left this part out. I don't know, child. And I'm trying to figure out how to tighten this bonnet up. Every time I tighten it, it loosens back up. Like, I don't get it. This is one that's like reversible. I showed y'all this before, but you can actually tighten it, and I don't know, tighten it and loosen it up. But anywho, we're gonna be going to Soulard today. Me and my sister, we're gonna go get some fresh fruits and vegetables, just, you know, chill or whatever, because we are going to start juicing. I am super excited to start juicing. We supposed to done this for the longest. Oh, this got a lot of breakage at the top. See, that's why I be liking, because I be having to use that wax stick and it just gets so oily very quickly. But that's okay. We're gonna get her together. I said it's pretty early, so I plan on hopefully we can leave out of here by 10. Hopefully I can be at my sister's house by 10, but we know how that goes. But I'm really, really, really gonna try. I'm really gonna try. Because like I said, it would have been 7:54, so it's 8 o'clock now. I got a flat iron her and jump in the shower, honestly. I don't think I'm doing no makeup or anything, so I don't know how to do any of this. So, and this is the lace, it's not much. And I'm just gonna use my freeze spray. I'm not even gonna use the Got to Be glue. Which y'all know I never really melt my stuff down no way, because I take it off every night. We'll see how long this lasts. That's why I'm not even gonna take nothing out of my head. I'm just gonna put my leave out, just put it down in the ponytail, and we're gonna put her on. Because if she don't work out, we're gonna just go back to this, y'all. So let me get myself situated, and then I'll see y'all once I get myself together.
Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy. Cause I got the system of favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it. You could be one of the things I love. Sunday morning breakfast with my bedroom door locked. Feel like everything that has a cherry on top. Get on my list of the things I
love. You're lovely.
But I got myself together. Change of plans. I'm not going to Soulard. Me and the girls are going to go to breakfast.
Hold on, let me finish getting this together really quick.
We going to breakfast, y'all, and it's pretty kind of late. Well, I'm gonna put this in here. Oh, yeah. Feels like I hate carrying big bags at the same time because I don't have much to put in there. Everything is pretty much in my cosmetic bag. But didn't get a chance to do my hair, but I'll explain all that a little bit later. So I just put on a black hoodie. Black hoodie, khaki pants, and the black booties. I tucked the hoodie in. Not exactly sure how that looked, but I tucked the hoodie in. Anybody that know me, I'm tucking everything in. I started that out with my daddy. He the one that raised me like that. Y'all know my daddy from the current country, and everything was tucked in. And Zuri's starting to do that too, though, with things that don't need to be tucked in. But I'm carrying my tote bag. So this is how we're going today. And I'm really only carrying the tote bag because I want to bring y'all, because if I was going to bring my tabby, y'all won't be able to go because it's just, yeah, I can't really fit, and I was gonna cross it. Now I'm rethinking. See, now I'm rethinking, y'all. Let me ask my kids. Either way, go, I'll bring y'all. So let me swap out my battery, get myself situated because I'm getting hot and it's getting late. Some lotion on. It is 11:02. I'm pretty sure they're extremely crowded, and I'm gonna risk all of this, which I know I don't parallel park, but I just want to take the girls there. They've never been there. I've been there once a little minute ago. I actually took y'all with me, but I'll talk more about everything once we get in the car.
Why y'all ain't walk through here? I'm walking the street like that. All right, y'all, so we end up parking a little bit far back because there wasn't no spots. It was one spot, one lady was leaving, but I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to bustle you or turn around, it'd still be there. So we just end up walking here. Like I said, we're going to Blondie's. I got Jabriel in. I didn't see her. I got Jabriel and Tootie with me.
We want my drink. Ooh. Ready? Oh, yeah.
Hookah Lounge. Mediterranean. Oh, it's right here on the corner. We good. We're that far. But yeah, so we just walking down here. Hopefully it's not long of a wait. But yeah. Huh. I wonder how you are safe. I know this matcha was fine. What's you don't that? Need no added syrup or nothing. It's like all natural. All natural. Y'all already know I got a matcha. Ooh, stirred up too much milk. Ooh, ain't no syrup in here this time. Hold on, wait a minute.
This smells like almond milk.
That's what I'm just saying. Wait a minute now. It didn't taste like this before. Mm-mm. You recorded? Oh, you was using. Oh. All right, y'all. So this tastes like almond milk, so I had to go get some syrup to put some syrup in here.
I can tell you my problems, meditating my silence. But I keep pushing my pen, rotating my stylus. Brokenness feeling like sin, not no breath, low dollar. Used to be left on red, now all the girls go holler. Now all the girls go follow. All the fake friends go
so much better, y'all.
Right back tomorrow, somehow all the fans go bravo. Smile so much to hide my sorrows, faith is shaky and vibrato. I can't hold a frown too long. I can't stay down too long. Running from pain, running from strain, running from things, running from schemes.
Yeah, I've been real ghetto. Oh yeah, it's windy. So we just came out the beauty supply and we also went into Social Treats, as you all just seen. They have a whole bunch of just exotic candy, and they have like infused and cannabis and all that other good stuff in there. But the girls got some candy and stuff, and now we left the beauty supply, went in there, got a few things out of there. I needed some more spray, because I told y'all, y'all know I'm finna put my vibe on, so, which I may end up putting that on later on tonight, because I'm not supposed to be going out and doing something. So, but yeah, this was pretty much a good productive day, and it's so early, it ain't even been 2 hours, because my meter was for 2 hours. I got 30 minutes left. It's 1:12, so I don't know if y'all can hear me, because I'm out of breath too. Cause I'm walking on this street. Whew. But y'all, hold on, I'm gonna talk to y'all once we get in the car. Y'all, my eyes will not stop running. It won't stop running. They were watery on the way here. Well, yeah, they won't stop running now. We just went across the street. What was it, the Black Fest?
Yeah.
Black Fest, I'm guessing it was like a bunch of black businesses. Business owner, I guess pretty much like a pop-up shop. But they don't start until 2, and it's almost to 1:17, so kind of early for that. So now I guess we're gonna go home. We don't have nothing else to do, y'all. And I had this lady up in Blondie's. She was like, I look like a 70s, but she said 70s model. I'm like, I'll take it. Y'all know, because I like the big hair and how my curls and stuff be like, that's the type of vibe I be kind of going for a little bit. But but yeah, I took the compliment. That was nice. Y'all like y'all food?
Yeah.
What you rate your food?
I'd say a 7.
7 out of 10.
Yeah.
What you rate your food too? She had a burrito, by the way.
But my fruit, the first fruit, it was nasty. It was old.
They gave her old fruit. Y'all know, hey, I get cantaloupe and it tastes like sour. Yeah, my meter blinking.
And my pineapple was like that too.
Yeah, Tootie, what you rate yours? The 8 out of 10. She just had a sandwich with the best potatoes ever. And then y'all seen what I had? I had me some banana bread. I don't know why I keep saying banana bread. Banana French toast. And I was wondering why it was so expensive because they brought 3 out. I only wanted 1 because the bread is so big. And I had scrambled eggs with some turkey sausage, which is fire. Mine's clearly, I'm going to even lie, mine get a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10, I highly recommend. But that matcha, I'm going to give it.
My drink was a 10.
I thought you were going to get another one.
I was supposed to, I forgot.
Oh, okay. So she had a berry, was it a berry smoothie?
Berry
smoothie. She said that was really good. They stuff be fresh. Our matcha is good, but I think this time they put too much milk in it. Because the last time I was here, the matcha was good without any type of syrup or anything. It was naturally sweet. It was fire. But this time it was just like a lot of milk in it. And I ended up going to get the syrup. I think that's when I showed y'all that. But for the most part, y'all, it was good. We waited for a little minute as far as like to get our food. There was no wait when we went to sit down, though. But waiter was actually really nice. So yeah, y'all, this was a nice little date. Nice little brunch date. I'll see. I want to go to TJ Maxx.
Yeah, come on. I want to look for some of my Steve Patton purses.
So I guess we can run. Y'all see, we ain't got nothing to do.
Nope.
Where we going?
We're in no hurry.
Right.
By the shack. Remember we with Rebecca? She was not with us. They were in school, I think. Yes.
No, they were in school.
Yeah, they were in school. Actually, I'll see when we get there. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna get the Dr. Teal Shea Sugar Scrub. Y'all know it's summertime, well, springtime, and I've been shaving a lot more now, so I need, instead of using my that bumpy razor, that's too expensive to be using on an everyday basis, and plus I only like using it on like my intimate areas. So we're gonna get the Dr. Teal's. It's a nice size, because like I said, I shave like every 3 days in the spring and summer because my legs be showing. Yeah, it smells good. It smells good. It's pomegranate black currant. What's that? Oh, shower steamer gel. I don't know, y'all. Let me see. Ooh, this is sticky. Absolutely not. Now I got my hands sticky. I hate picking stuff up. Oh yeah, it is so cool. It is like really nice out here, I'm not gonna lie. Matter of fact, I'm gonna turn this air off now. I had to put it on because it's on the highway. But I'm just sick of like I'm just so over this makeup thing, y'all. I just cannot get it right. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. And I know it's that Coco Natty from Fenty, that bronzer, because it always turns me orange and I don't use it because of that reason. But today I thought, it's gonna be something different. And it was not. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Like, I'm so sick of it. But I say, yeah, I'm tired. I am really freaking tired. Like, I don't know who's been, I don't know. Y'all, this has been a 2-year journey. I know my dang on face ain't changing like that with this dang on makeup. Or do makeup get old, y'all? Is that could be a reason? Because the way it just continues to oxidize, y'all, I just don't like it. I think more, I can't think right now, y'all. So, anywho, I'm waiting on the girls. They went to Dollar Tree, and I told them I'm going to walk them over there. And the crazy thing is, I told myself I was going to bring my heels. I mean, my shoes, because I brought my hat, just in case, you know, if I had to get all the way down, I brought my hat, which is why I brought the tote bag. And then I had brought my socks. Forgot the dang on shoes. And where we was walking downtown and stuff, but it wasn't bad. But in TJ Maxx, I just end up getting this purple spray bottle because I have a black one. It still sprays, but the girls and stuff be having that one, so I'm like, they can just have that one. And then I got a detangler brush because I'm about to, I told you I have that curly hair. And then of course I end up getting the a scrub, like I said, because during the spring, summertime, when my legs and stuff is out, I shave like every 3 days, I'm not gonna lie. And I can't be using my KP Plump eraser like that because that stuff is $32. So like I said, that only, I only use that for more like intimate areas and not exactly on just my legs. I had these look at me, I'm jumping all over the place, y'all. But I had these, them orange pants, I think I showed y'all. They parked so close to each other. And I had these orange pants. I really wanted to get them, cause I'm not gonna wear that to church tomorrow. Cause I'm at the front desk tomorrow volunteering. I'm gonna park right here, that way I can go all the way through. But I'm like, I'm not gonna keep spending money, y'all. I wasn't even trying to spend all this money today. I'm not gonna lie to you. And I have been doing really good without spending money. And then boom, you can go a month without spending money, and then in one day you can spend a month worth of money, worth of money. That's pretty much what happened. I didn't even walk all the way through there. But I ain't gonna lie, y'all, my face look a mess. My face look a freaking mess. I be hating when this little thing be right here. Like, my face look a hot mess. I give up. Like, I'm just, y'all, it is what it is at this point. It is what it is. I'm about to not to care anymore because I'm tired. I'm tired of it. I'm gonna just get rid of that Mocha Mommy. No, it's Coco Natty Fenty. And that's what it is. And also get rid of that Elf. Like, it looks a little good on camera, I'm not gonna lie, but don't get me wrong, it don't look bad in person either, but it just ain't giving what I needed to give, like how I know it should look. And y'all, don't leave me alone. I know y'all tired of hearing me complain about it. Help me out. I'm not gonna lie, y'all, help me out. Jeez, I don't know what's wrong. Are they serious with the music? Help me out. Like I said, the Anastasia, I had just told y'all I had that combo with the Elf combo, because the whole thing, how I've been oxidizing and looking so orange and dead, is because my makeup is too dark. But when I use my other makeup, the Lancome, I just look too light, y'all. I don't know what I need to do. Help me out. I'm to the point to where I want to cry. I really want to cry. I'm gonna just go take this in, put my bob in or my curly, because like I said, I may be going out tonight, y'all. But I'm sitting here just running my mouth, waiting on them. No, I'm a little upset. Let me go through these pictures that Tootie took of me, y'all. See what can I post. And we're gonna talk, y'all. We're gonna talk too. Because when I tell y'all, I don't know what's been going on lately. Something ain't been right. Something just have not been right. All right, y'all. So just got home. And have a package. I have a package from Shein. Let's see what's going on up in here. You guys see, it's not as bright as it was earlier. Yeah, I'm all on my natural lighting. I just hate bringing it. Man, y'all always turn that way now. Y'all stay right now. Now, when I say I have been desperately needing a denim jacket, I have been desperately needing a denim jacket. And this one been in my cart for the longest, and I'm like, girl, get the dang on thing. And I just pray that it fits right, because the one I have is like kind of loose, like that's like a regular jacket. Y'all know how I mean when you want a cute, like you got a cute sundress and you want like a denim jacket to go with it, because y'all know I wear that dark one, but got like the little holes in it right there. Y'all know I wear that one all the time. So but they don't really match the vibe sometimes. Y'all don't mind my hair. Like, the wind and blue, we finna get ready and put
put my wig on, no, my other one. So don't mind my hair. But anywho, it does fit cute. Okay. Y'all see it? Don't it fit so cute? Oh my gosh, I love it. I done took my belt off and everything. I done stripped when I got home. Yeah, I literally just got here. But yeah, it's real cute. The length of it is good. It's not like real big back here. So I think it'll go real cute with like what I'm looking for. Let's see. I don't think I'm ever gonna wear it zipped up, but y'all get the vibes. I'm just gonna see. I'm not buttoning it up. But it buttoned up right there. It even look cute buttoned up. I'm not gonna lie. A whole little cute little denim situation. What's funny? What's funny? What's she do? I told you I sprayed in the toilet. In here? It's too late now. You do it before. And you literally won't smell nothing. Ain't my jacket cute?
Yeah.
No, you can't wear it. I just got it today. You already took my other one. I need one to actually fit me. Now let's go with what I got on.
You can wear it on your day. I don't know why you think she finna go on a date for real, because she not.
I am going on a date.
No, you said that last time. You stayed in the bed.
I did.
And she's still not going.
Girl, yeah. They should, but anywho, she's cute. So, she's a winner. I don't know if I can link this stuff. If I link it, I'll put the link down below for y'all. And I got two more. Now this is the stuff I just really don't feel like trying on. I'm not even gonna lie to you. It's like a full set. I honestly wish when I went back and seen what I had ordered, I wish I would have got this like in a color. It's a cute little skirt. It actually like give vacation vibes. You know what? I'm gonna try it on real quick. Hold on. I think we got a winner. I think we got a winner. And y'all know I love little cute little half shirts that actually is on the right side. Let me tuck this in really quick. Y'all know I gotta wear a half bra with it. I keep saying half bra, child, strapless bra. But I love little half tops that got this out on the right side. She's cute. She's cute, y'all. Oh, step on my heel. Oh, why so dirty right here? I gotta try to clean it. Anywho, I don't know how this lighting is. I hope y'all can see. I think that's cool right there. But it has like a little split right here, and it got this little cross thing. I'm not gonna lie, I probably could have got it in an extra small. But she's cute. Y'all know, of course, the model, she has a whole little body to wear. This, it was kind of a little bit more fitting. Like, I just feel as if this is so loose, but I guess that's the vibe for it. I don't know. But she's cute. She's your queen to me. Ah, she's cute. Now, y'all, this right here is gorgeous. Everything I got, it pretty much screams like vacation. Like, look how cute she is. Does she have pockets? She does not have pockets, but she is so cute. This is what I mean by color. Spring is giving it to me. Oh, it is so cute. I ain't gonna lie, it just took me forever to try to tie this up in the back because it does tie. Because it was like real loose and hanging. Like the back of this, it is a little loose right here. But it's okay. It is a small. I think I got both of these. Everything I got was in a small. Or was it an extra? No, all this is a small. I wouldn't wear this necklace with this though. Or the bra, of course. But it's the vibes, y'all. It is a two-piece. It is a two-piece set. Let me pull it down some. There we go. I think I had to pull it up too high. But it is a two-piece set. The material feels so good. It just screams vacation vibes. But this outfit is, baby, and it's giving body. The body that I don't have. But yes, it's so sophisticated. Very classy, chic like. But yeah, this is the vibe. It's really cute. Got me wanting to go order more colors and stuff, y'all. I really do. I'm just pretty much trying to get my
I am stripping online. I did not know that's gonna drop like that. Okay, as you can see, it ties up like that. But anywho,
good morning, y'all. So I'm about to get ready and head off to church. It is 8:59. I'm gonna try to leave out of here by, I guess 9:15. I can try to leave out of here by. I'm at the information desk this morning, and I did my hair. I'm gonna just spray a little bit more and put just a little bit more water on it with just a little bit of just mousse. Cause I had, it was cool, but I had ended up pulling it out again, and I don't like the way I pulled it out. So now I need to reset it. And plus I ended up cutting it again. But yeah, y'all. See, I'm always messing with some stuff. I had it almost dry, and that's what I wanted it. And as you all can see, this dang on spray bottle, baby, continuous. Look at that, continuous. And I just want my hair to be soaking wet. And as soon as I finish my hair, I know I'm gonna leave out. I know I am. But it's okay, it'll be fine. I just wanted to make sure that it dries correctly, y'all. So I didn't end up doing the bob, as you can see. I got up early this morning. I'm going to go put a little bit more, but I don't want to drench it. Y'all should see when I first did it. But you guys see the difference. How it's going to shrink up like that. But I've been up since 5 this morning because I had no idea what I was going to do to my hair. Because y'all know I thought about putting the bob on. I was supposed to put the bob on. But I'm like, let me go ahead and see if I can play with this. And this is supposed to be a glueless wig. But I end up just putting it, just spraying a little bit of even spray on it. And just put the my little thing on it. To lay it down. And baby, we are laid. Look, lace. Okay. We are laid. Okay, this one right here keeps sticking out. Okay. Oh, see, I didn't spray this side. It's, you see how it is? I didn't spray this side as well as I did this side. Oh, that's okay. It's okay. Back still. Like, if I'm gonna wet the front, I might as well wet it all the way around. That way, it can kind of just dry together. Oh yeah, let me just get my light together. I don't know why I can't. Alright, y'all. Now I got everything together. I'm still trying to shape it. But like I said, it's still a little wet. I don't like the way it's making my head look. But it turned out really cute. Like, once it started drying, I'm gonna try to pick it just a little bit. To give it some type of, I don't wanna mess it up. Let me see. Let me just scrunch it up just a little bit. I just don't want it to get too big right now. But yeah, so got the hair done. Put on this black and white dress, and I end up tying it in the back because it's very loose, like. So I pull it in the back like that. That way it can kind of cinch me in and give me a waist. So I put that on, and I end up putting my black stockings on with my black pumps, and I have my black outer pair. So this is how we're looking. And then the same thing, I didn't put deodorant on. Oh, I just shaved, so I'm good. I normally never don't put deodorant on the first day I shave. But yeah, the black jacket. I think I'm gonna pretty much do the same thing. Ooh. I was trying it on earlier and I kinda already tied it. I might as well. So I'm gonna do it too tight, so I'm trying to tie it in a bow. There we go. Lord, y'all see how it cinches me in, and it looks really good because it's like 40 degrees. Woke up, it was like 36 degrees. I don't know where the temperature came from all of a sudden now. But this is how we're looking. I don't have anything planned today. Once I come back from church, I am going to cook. I need to run to the grocery store. I'm still trying to push this up, but I don't want it to get too wild. But it's cute or whatever. I just got to go back and kind of shape it. But
But yeah, I'm gonna leave church, go to the grocery store. I'm lying. I'm coming home first. I'm not going to the grocery store. I'm tired of going to the grocery store with these heels on. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, we finna get ready and head out, and I'll talk to y'all once I get back home. As y'all saw, I'm back. As you all can see, I kind of shake my hair a little bit. I just framed my face. I done cut some hair off this week, y'all. I definitely done cut some hair off of it. Still trying to do a little something. But for the most part, this is the look. How y'all feel it? Y'all feel it? I have like hair all over my bathroom. I have hair all over the bathroom right now. But I am about to get ready and try to just make me, why is this wine glass right there? Okay, yeah. Anywho, I don't have my stand or anything. My tripod or nothing, but I'm gonna get ready and eat this banana bread. I said, why do you wanna call it banana bread? Banana French toast. Yeah, I have my own bananas. I'm gonna just cut up and put on it right now because these bananas on here I had yesterday, y'all, and why they not brown? They supposed to be a little brown. So I'm just eat this, and then I'm gonna warm up the piece of sausage. It is 12:45, so I'm gonna do that, wash my face and everything, take my clothes off, and then I will come back and talk to y'all in a minute. Okay, y'all, so, waste syrup all on the counter. Anyway, so I'm about to get ready and fix this food. So for Sunday dinner, I'm fixing pork chops, rice and gravy, green beans, and corn on the pot. I didn't want cornbread too. Cornbread. I almost forgot about that. I can really care less about that. But that's something that the girls want. They've been wanting corn on the cob and cornbread for the longest. I don't know. Don't ask me. But I'm going to go ahead and get this started. And it's almost 3 o'clock, y'all. And one thing about me, if I don't cook by a certain time, I'm not cooking. I'm not in the mood to cook. But I'm going to go ahead and do it right now. I ain't doing much. All I got to do is just put it on a skillet a little bit just to get a little, you know, crust on it. And then put it in the oven. And then put the rest of the stuff in the oven. And then we'll be good. It don't take too much, but your girl's tired. I told you I'm trying to give me a Sabbath where I can just chill and relax on the weekend. Let me, see, now I got it on this board. Let me wash this meat off really quick, y'all, and I'll be right back. All right, y'all, here is Sunday dinner. I ended up frying my pork chops, y'all. I have not had a fried pork chop in I don't know how long. Probably years, y'all. Years since I had a fried pork chop. But some just say fried this time. I don't know why. Cause y'all know I'm all for baking in my household real healthy. But try to do something a little different. So we end up doing fried pork chops. Rice and gravy. Green beans and cornbread. And instead of the girls getting green beans, they have corn on the cob. But this is Sunday dinner. And I feel as if we're eating at a reasonable time. It is 5 o'clock. Yep, 5 o'clock on the dot. I finished cooking. We end up going to Dollar Tree. I got the kids some snacks and something to drink or whatever to go with their food. So, excuse me. Like I said, it's a reasonable time. I'm about to sit here, eat my food, watch some vlogs, and figure out what I'm going to do for the rest of the night. Honestly, I know for sure that I'm not doing anything or going anywhere. So, I'm probably going to sit here and edit some videos. Probably edit this video here because this is just a weekend vlog. And I think this vlog got a lot going on in it. So I'm going to see if I'm going to end up keeping everything in it or whatever. But I'm going to go ahead and eat. Put my phone on stuff and charge. And then I'll just talk to y'all a little bit later.
Hey y'all. So I am about to get ready and call it a night. It's almost 8 o'clock after I finish eating. I pretty much watched the vlog. Read a little bit of the word. Took me like a little cat nap. Literally, a little cat nap. My sand is wet. And then, here I am now. I'm like, let me get up and see how can I do these curls. Y'all, I'm still just playing with this hair. Like, when I get new hair, it takes me a while to kind of see what type of style that I want with it. But right now, I'm doing my Felicia braids. So I'm gonna see exactly how these curls come out. Because yeah, I chopped this hair up. If you all seen, well, you all can tell from, well, I don't know if you all can tell or not, from the first clip when I was getting ready to head out to church, and then when I came back getting ready to cook. Yeah, I chopped this hair all the way up, and baby, this was a little money. This was a little bit money. So I'm trying to just, hopefully that I can just kind of make it work and fit me. Y'all know I hate like first day hair anyways. And then, ooh, first of all, I'm getting water everywhere. But let's get into the spray bottle. Y'all see how it sprays, as I was showing y'all earlier this morning. Baby, when I say continuous, like it is going. I'm gonna have to redo that one. I knew that was a little big. It was a little big. So y'all know I had this got, see, yeah. Yeah, look at that. Coming on loose. I gotta redo that one. I don't know why this section was so big. But that spray bottle and this detangler right here. Y'all see this? Y'all see how this is going? Yes. But I ain't finna do nothing else for the rest of the night, y'all. So I'm gonna end up calling it a night. Like I said, it's almost 8 o'clock. Or just now, 8 o'clock right now. I'm finna finish up reading numbers and start Deuteronomy in the morning. I'm super excited, y'all. It's Monday tomorrow. The girls go back to school. They've been on break for the past week. I don't know if I had told y'all that or not. But yeah, they've been on break. Yeah, let's redo this one really quick. I need to braid it a little, twist it a little bit tighter. And I should have been twisting and braiding versus just a regular twist. But it's okay. And I end up cutting this side shorter than the other side, y'all. That's okay too. Because it's going to work out. So, there we go. Got my Felicia braids. Oh, I'm finna just get ready and wash my face. And I'm finna take my butt to bed. Y'all know just the past couple weeks, I ain't been doing nothing. I've been going to sleep early, and that's been life now. And I'm gonna tell y'all, I ain't mad at it. I definitely ain't mad at it. So y'all see how this one is shrinking up more? I really would hate to. Well, I did it. That little piece needed to come off. Anything else that I feel like it's uneven, I still think it's a little bit too long. But I ain't gonna do too much cutting on it. Cause this one is way dry. This is the first one I did compared to this one. I hope this one don't shrink all the way up. If this shrink up a little bit too much, I'm gonna go back and cut this side. Oh yeah, I'm scissors happy, baby, when I say the wig won't have no hair on it by the time I'm done with it. And I'm gonna be real mad. But yeah, I'm gonna wash my face and everything, y'all. I had, when I got back home from church, I ended up washing my face anyways and took the makeup off. And I just put just some concealer on, and I just used the brush that I used this morning and just kind of did what I did. So that's how I know for sure that I definitely need a skin tint, y'all. Hold on, y'all, I got hair all on the floor. And it's all on the floor. I got hair over this entire bathroom floor. Anywho, I forgot what I was saying. Yeah, so basically I know for a fact, I just need to go find me a skin tint. And I had mentioned it before, y'all. And I told y'all, this has been a 2-year journey. Baby, it's been like 4 years. This has definitely been about 4 years now that I've been trying to dib and dab and makeup and try to figure out what's best for me. And it's still not working. Okay, just put it right there. I get it. Let me wash my hands and stuff because I was just getting stuff off the floor. But we're going to figure it out one day, y'all. One day. And this is really, it ain't too much bad. I ain't going to cut it no more. I am not going to cut it no more. I don't even know how to hair look in the back. This is a, oh, this one big too. Yeah. It's just about dry though. And they're not tight at all, y'all. This gonna come out a hot mess tomorrow, and I know it. I know it's gonna come out a hot mess, y'all. I'm just end up spraying it. I just know I am, but it's okay. But this is how we're looking. Yeah. I ain't tell y'all I had been got this mirror. I don't know if I showed y'all this mirror. The three-way mirror I ended up getting. Which way? Oh, this way. Love it, by the way. But yeah, anywho, these two products right here, this detangling brush and this spray bottle, baby. I don't know what I would be without that. And then also, y'all know I end up buying the Dr. Teal Shea Sugar Scrub. And it's a Echo. I don't like that. The Dr. Teal Shea Sugar Scrub is a pomegranate and black currant with essential oil, shea butter, orange oil, and avocado oil. Now, I end up using this morning. And when I tell y'all, this right here feels so good on the legs because I shaved this morning. And when I say, oh, it feels so good. It feels really good. That's how it looks. And it was only $4.99. And I love all Dr. Teal's products. So that's a must have, y'all. If you got curly hair, this is definitely a must. And this one right here, I don't even know what the continuance or whatever it is, but because I'm already threw all that stuff away. But this is what we're looking like. I'm gonna just have to sweep this up. I don't want to vacuum. End up putting all this hair in a vacuum. But yeah, that's how we're looking. I'm gonna go ahead and wash my face and call it a night. I'm gonna go ahead and close out this video right here, y'all. We had a little nice weekend. I don't know exactly how much we did, but it was pretty much family spent. Had a good time with the girls this weekend. But yeah, it was a good weekend, y'all. So if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to give it your like, thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you all in my next video.
Don't take it personal, I ain't lying, I ain't hiding, I've been grinding.